JD. It presented my brand new show. We spared no expense to present you the most intelligent, in-depth, and sophisticated jokes for your viewing enjoyment. Turn! Well, until you're asking yourself, what will you get out of my show, and how will it be a life-changing experience? Well, if you ask yourself such questions as, why is your elbow peeing in the shower?
What the hell is that?
And who is that man watching the shower?
Who are you?
Then this is the show for you. Or perhaps you just find yourself wondering what that little paperclip's real intentions are.
What do you want from me?
All these questions and more will be answered. This is the Matty D Show.
I told you to stay out of my house!
Quite a matchup we have for today.
My name's not Steve.
Sure it is.
Boys, let's get ready to rumble!
Ooh, looks like he's out for the count. If he doesn't get up soon, all of his dreams of sinking his teeth into that delicious slab of meat will be over forever. Did you see that punch, Steve? That was amazing!
Nah, I'm staring at the floor.
Why do you have to be such an asshole all the time?
Well, real with you, Steven.
Don't call me Steven!
What an unexpected turn of events. You didn't see that one coming, did you, Steven?
I did, actually.
What the hell's your problem?
You!
No, just say your shit! It's exactly what it looks like.
Please, please sleep with me. Please, please,
please. Random and necessary violence.
Did you guys hear about the elephant that had diarrhea? It was all over town!
Oh man, this is good.
I'm down, Logan! Where's my money? No kidding this time, man! Man, seriously, leave me alone, alright?
Wow! Oh, shit!
Do you have the time?
Beer my slap! So she ran
into the bedroom. Beer my slap! I can't believe it's not butter!
Hi. Are you a weak, pathetic, exclusive human being who's most likely going nowhere in life?
Yes.
Then this is the documentary for you.
Bullying is one of the biggest causes of low self-esteem, which is why I'm making this documentary to show you how to deal with these tyrants in the playground. Once and for all.
Earlier, he's a real fast one. Must have been during his mating season. He's always more ferocious around that time of year. Then this year, he's Martin. He's pathetic. Say hello, Martin.
Hey, man.
Get the tater!
I can't. Attaboy. Okay, first rule when avoiding bullies. Notice sudden movements.
Tranquilize!
Yeah, vision is based on movement.
But be careful. They can smell your fear and can feed off it. Try thinking of something else, like rainbows. I like rainbows. Remain in large groups. Bullies only strike the stragglers of a group, and generally the weakest target. Bullies are amused by simple objects. Carry shiny or glittery objects with you at all times. You never know when you might need a distraction.
Bullies are also very dim-witted. Try confusing them with simple comebacks.
Hey, Smack.
Punch, come on.
No. I want the whole thing.
Well, that brings us to the end of the documentary. You're free to go now. Get out of here. I said go! Can't you hear me? What's the matter with you? Leave! Just get out of here! Go! Just leave! Hopefully this has given you some insight how to avoid bullies and not be so pathetic. Good night!
Over Betty!
Freddo! Freddo! Ugh! Don't you move over, you fat!
Yo, yo, I'm Matty D. This is falling over.
Yeah, I don't know, man. He was all in the zone and everything, but he just backed out. I mean, it is a pretty challenging stunt. You'd never find me doing this crazy shit.
Hey, are you even part of the crew?
I can't believe myself. Oh
my god, man, that was so extreme! Whoa, man, you're my hero! Dude, are you awake, dude?
I'm gonna pulse.
Charge it!
What he expected. He was being extremely reckless and was within inches of killing himself. I've never seen someone try such a dangerous stunt my entire life.
And I was falling over to the extreme.
This is a bush.
Hey, you! Yeah, you! You both are looking at me!
Yeah, right.
Just side expected. Oi! But she's good at. What's your opinion on the political crisis currently occurring in our ass government? Strong words. Hey! Can I ask you one question? On the bed, immediately! What do you have to hide?
Who's testing me?
Who's testing
me? Man, we still don't really have the answers out of the guy. I don't know what happened. I wasn't the guy, everyone was like fucking shit.